It's the summer of 76. Are we all tuned up, boys?
Yeah.
E, please. This is an E.
Tomorrow we'll all be presidents. Drain my tears. Thank you.
This Halloween I go as me.
The world doesn't need Oh, man,
talking to Miss about then.
It's your John birthday.
I'm gonna do a little bit of revolving musical chairs here and introduce you a man I'm sure you've seen before, but he's back, ladies and gentlemen. He's back every time we play. He's a sentimental guy, and he's sweating already. But ladies and gentlemen, his name is Chuckee Vancouver, and he's here to sing a song tonight with me. A song called It Had to Be Lounge, and it also features Jamie Guitar Shields on drums. Bad because we're not going to play pumpkins.
Why don't we close? Why don't we do this and close the pumpkins?
think about it. The name of this song is on our tape, which you can buy if you want to see me after the show. It's called "It's Not the End of the World." Chuckee Vancouver or Jeremy Harris on drums. And Mr. Birthday Boy himself, Johnny Stanza, on guitar. Woo! swan song.
The birthday boy wants to do pumpkin.
We're going to close with pumpkins. Or keep on going. No, we can't. Pumpkins isn't a closer. We should have done it before. You can't end with pumpkins. Either way.
Let the audience decide.
What would you rather hear? Pumpkins, or if you've been here before, the song called the Dream Your Dream? You got one for Dream Your Dream over here. Do pumpkins and Dream Your Dream? You can't do that. We can do them really fast. Let's do it. Dream your dream, though we'll count the stars this New Year's Eve. I'm spending my Christmas handing out stardust to all those in need. And if I get to heaven tonight, send a postcard this time, so please don't cry. Let me see you smile. Just a tablespoon of amnesia, some green alcohol, and some rainwater that you can find. Everyone should smile. Suburbans, the gods have just spoken. Dream your little dream. Smile, be free. Though you may be still in 16, a half pint of lager and a mouthful of Wagner is all we really need. Hey, bat boy, all the umpires have left. Ghosts in the bleacher seats, there's a circus girl that you should meet. She lives in the bullpen. Oh, she's a little shy, her only friends are wrecks and signs. Well, I'm sure she'd love to drive. Stick around for White Elephant, they're going to be next. Yes! Mr. John Southworth, everyone, give him a round of applause. And please, Johnny is not playing in the next band, so he's free to have drinks bought for him because it's his birthday.